enough.
Hi, everybody. This is Gary Weitz for Purebred Studios as we begin coverage of the Junior Showmanship Competition here at the 2017 Flushing Spaniel Show of the American Spaniel Club here in Knoxville, Tennessee. It's Sunday, the 15th of January. We have a nice entry of 13 in junior showmanship spread amongst several classes, something like seven or eight classes, ranging from the master's class all the way down to novice junior. Our judge today is Mr. Clifford Steele, and our narration will be performed by none other than Sharon Reed, a volunteer from the American Spaniel Club. We'll be all ready to start with our first class in just a moment.
This is the junior master class.
All right, here we go with the master's class to start with, and just an entry of one in this particular class. And Sharon, please advise.
We have a young lady whose armband number is J18, Corrine Cotrow. I'm not going to read you her junior showmanship number, but she has one. She is showing Champion Foxborough's I'll Have Another, an English Springer Spaniel born August 20th, 2012. Breeder, he is a dog. Breeder is Susan Still. Sire is Grand Champion Winmore Champagne Supernova. Dam is Champion Foxborough Snowbound. Corrine is the solo owner.
And for those watching on YouTube, this, of course, is the ramp that's used for some of the Flushing Spaniels. There's a table to the right in the background, and that's the table used for the smaller of the Flushing Spaniels, specifically the...
I think the ramp comes in because our judging group might be aging, and possibly it's easier not to bend over, but Cliff is tall, and our judge is Cliff Steele. Now remember, as she brings the dog down, she is being judged on her handling techniques and ability, and the ability to make the dog perform, not on the quality of the dog.
That's right. It's all about the handler.
It is what they do.
And so we do have a winner?
Yes. In a singleton class, we are not surprised, but J18 Corrine Golzo Zhao is the winner. I'll hand it. All right, we have two in our next class, which is Open Senior. First one in the class is J16, young lady by the name of Rachel DeSanto. You might know her mother, Jessica LeGaffe. She is showing High Stars Smooth and Silk, born 9/6/2014. It is an Ascob Cocker Spaniel. Mary Liz Jarg is the breeder. The sire is Heavenly Ways Touch of Gold. The dam is High Stars Faith and Fame. And Catherine Fortune is the owner. Our second participant in this class is J17, Jonathan Weary. He is showing Grand Champion, I believe it's bronze now, Grand Champion Cameo Silhouette Gold Coast. He was born December 14, 2013. It is a buff Cocker Spaniel male. The breeder was Donna Hamilton and Bruce Phillips. The sire is Champion Cameo Silhouettes Memories of Romance, and the dam is Gold Coast Cameo Silhouettes. The owners are Lisa Brown, Mom, Diana Weary, and Jonathan Weary. They are both junior handlers. We now have Rachel moving her buff around the ring and displaying her talent. And now Jonathan is showing his buff boy around the ring, displaying his abilities. Mr. Steele has just directed Rachel to put her buff on the table for examination. Again, the judge is paying attention to Rachel's skills and polish. As open seniors, they have competed extensively and are at a higher level of expectations, let's put it, of their abilities than some of our younger competitors will be. Rachel is now preparing to bring her dog back on the ground and come toward the camera.
Ed, we should mention this is a senior class, and the age group for the handlers are 15 years and under 18 years.
Lots of people applauding. We need to. This is our future, folks. Rachel has been instructed to take her dog and go around the ring with him. Now, Jonathan Weary has been directed by Cliff Steele to put his Ascot dog on the table and prepare him for examination. Again, more attention is paid to Jonathan's actions than actually going over the dog. See, attention is being paid to grooming, presentation, dealing with problems sometimes in a confident manner is important. Showing off your dog's best assets is very good, but no dog's perfect. You've got to be able to accentuate the positive. And you can't eliminate the negative, but let's downplay it. And Jonathan has his Ascot dog coming toward the camera. Jonathan is now preparing, as directed, to move his dog around the ring. And Jonathan has received Cliff's note, and he is moving into first place in this class. Rachel came in second today. Another day, different situation. And the kids learn that one day you win, and maybe another day you don't. And you go keep going forward. Congratulations to Jonathan and to Rachel and to Corrine, I forgot, our master.
Our next class will be open intermediate. and we should have a class of two. Intermediate means that these youngsters are roughly 12 to 15 years old, and it looks like there are three in this class.
Yeah, I believe you're going to find the open junior J12 has been in the catalog shown in open junior.
Looks like our entries will be coming around individually to
yes.
get us started, get a feel for
first
the ring.
First, we have the brown, liver and white English Springer. Now we have a black and white Party Cocker. And the last appears to be a black cocker. We have on the ramp J14, Sydney Hickman. She has a male English Springer Spaniel who was born March 18, 2014, bred by Tykia Stantz and Bonnie Massey. Sire is Grand Champion Cerise Celtic Thunder, and the dam is Champion Radiance Kiss and Tell. Tykia Stantz and Bonnie Massey are the owners. And she's doing a wide circle, and she has been directed to bring her dog down toward the camera. Sydney was directed to bring her dog around the ring so he could see her handle. Our judge had moved the table slightly and has directed the next open intermediate, Elena Gugino, number J15, to bring her dog a Party Color male cocker. His name is Champion Jay Wicks Positively Truthful, born June 2nd, 2012. Judy Wick Klepp is the breeder, along with Jennifer LaBarbera. The sire is Champion Stevens Minvin Chip Off the Block, and the dam is Champion Windstar and Jaywick Stop the Music. Judy Klepp and Elena, who's showing, own this Party Color. As before, Elena has been instructed to put her dog on the ground and prepare to bring him down toward the camera. Nope. No sitting on the job, young'un. Now, Elena. Woo, excited. He's a party goer. Let's go. Elena proceeds to move the dog around the ring. Yes. The third person showing in this class in the catalog is listed as an open junior, but she is competing in the open intermediate class. Number J12, her name is Savannah Pitts. I think you've heard that last name before. Her grandma and grandpa are Mike and Linda Pitts. She is showing Champion Casablanca Silhouette Somebody to Love. Born 8/31/2011, as he is a black Cocker Spaniel, she is a black Cocker Spaniel bitch. Linda Moore is the breeder. The sire is Grand Champion Casablanca's Thrilling Seduction. The dam is Champion Lydgate Leather and Lace. Linda Pitts and James Davis own this girl. To the camera, and Savannah will bring it back to the judge for presentation. Now she's moving her girl around the ring and to join the other competitors. And her, Mr. Steele has moved her to second place. The order in this class will be number J14, Sydney Hickman with the English Springer was first. Savannah Pitts with the Black Cocker Bitch is second. And Elena Gugino with her Party Color Boy will be third. Good work. Keep going. We need you. We have one. I do not see another.
And again, this is our open junior class. Junior, of course, refers to the youngest 3-year age group in junior showmanship. 9 years old to under 12 years old.
We have one competitor actually in the ring for open junior competition. Number J10, Elise Gerasol, with a English Cocker Spaniel Bitch, a solid black, Crossroads Cruise Control, born April 22nd, 2015. Elise Gerald and Kay Kanan and Dane Steele are the breeders. The sire is Grand Champion Dawn Glow Knight Rider. The dam is Champion Nokia Plum Lucky CDX RN. Kay Kanan and our competitor Elise are the owners. Cliff is waiting while Elise gets her bitch ready on the table. It's so cute. She's just a head above.
There have been
shows where the child wasn't as tall as the dog, but it's got a really good cute factor. You're never too young to play with your puppy at the show. You gotta be a certain age to compete. All right, Elise has been instructed by our judge. Oop, oop. He corrected her. He wanted her in line with the camera, and she is doing so. Good. Very good. She has won the novice senior. Nope, wrong. The open, no?
I believe it's open junior.
It is open junior, pardon me, J10. Got lost there for a minute, don't know why.
That'll happen. All right, on to our novice classes, I believe. We'll be
yeah, we now have, hopefully, two to come into the novice novice senior. And the breed of dogs agree with the catalog.
Two young ladies in the ring now. As again, we're at the senior level, so this is our oldest girls. These are the oldest girls, 15 years and under 18 years of age.
Our first entry is number J8, now moving. Lily Apollos is handling and being judged. Her dog is Grand Champion Silver, Statesman Amicus RABNJH. This dog has already been hunted. It is a dog. He is born upon April 21st. Now, you're getting ahead of me. We have just seen move number J9, Matty Mortimer, with Foxwoods The Welch Springer now on the ramp is bred by Megan Bazell and Suris. That's a mother and daughter. Sire is Chateau Clemens Viad Vettin. Dam is Champion Slapstones Seabreeze. Owner, Betsy Kretchen, Barbara Sarti Allen, and Megan Reese Basil. And again, Lily is on the lead of this titled competitor dog, who was born in 09, April 11, 09. Coming down to look at us. Back to the judge for presentation. And here we see the go-around where Lily is showing how she presents. Now, our judge has asked Matty Mortimer with her English Cocker dog, Champion Foxwoods Thelonious Monk. I do remember hearing Thelonious Monk's name a time or two. Born 11/21/2014. This is a dog bred by Kristen Lyons. The sire is Gold Grand Champion Foxwoods Rock of Cashel. The dam is Champion Foxwoods Socialite. The owner is Matty Mortimer and Kristen Lyons, the breeder. Again, it's a blue roan. I can't tell if it's a tan, but it is a blue roan English Cocker Spaniel. Yep, blue roan and tan. Now she is preparing, and as instructed, is bringing her dog down and back for presentation. The judge has instructed her to take her dog and move to the corner and around to the place behind our Welch Springer. And happy day. Matty Mortimer, J9, was designated as the winner of this class with her English Cocker, and J8, Lily Apopoulos, with the Welch Springer multi-champion dog, is second in this class. Again, congratulations to both girls.
Here we go with our novice intermediate class now.
We have one entry here. The catalog lists two.
Although this could be novice junior based on the size of the young lady. I haven't
seen
her number
yet.
Yeah,
she's quite young.
We'll have to wait and check out the number, the armband number. There she is.
Six, I think.
Yeah,
I see.
J6. Yes, J6.
So we are in novice intermediate, and we have an absentee. She's still little. Maybe it's just that I'm getting older that she looks so little. Our judge is instructing the young lady to move her dog around the ring. Now, this is again J6. The competitor is Sky Sheffrey. And her dog is Casablanca Silhouette Spellbound, a black American Cocker bitch. Linda Moore, breeder, sire is Grand Champion Casablanca Thrilling Seduction, The Dam is Champion Lydgate Leather and Lace. Michael Pitts and Sky Shelfery own this animal. I just had voices in my mic. Okay.
Could you turn that down, please?
Sir? Yeah. And now, Sky is bringing her cocker toward us. And as directed, bringing back for presentation to the judge. She has, as J6, won this class. So, Sky Shelfrey is the winner of the novice intermediate class. I see a very tiny girl in pink waiting in the wings. I mean, tiny.
Yeah, this will be our last class coming up.
I
That's
believe
who Sharon's
it is.
Referring to as we watch the rosette being handed out for
congratulations to Sky. Obligatory picture. I think it might be Mom.
And now for our last class, and as indicated, our novice junior, which means again 9 years
the
old
young lady
and under 12.
In pink is J5, Madison Beach. She has a... No, we are wrong. I am not sure who this person is because this
like
is not a clumber bitch.
This is J11.
Okay, yeah, I know her grandma. we have J11, who was scheduled to be in the catalog, in Open Junior. Hannah Huber is her name. The dog is Champion LA Law's I Am Easy. It's a black cocker bitch. Annalisa Arnett bred her. Again, that's grandma. The sire is Champion Blondheim's Easy Matters. The dam is Champion LA Law's Drama Queen. The owner is grandma, Annalisa Arnett. And this talented and composed young lady has been asked to put her dog on the table for examination. And
again, barely able to see over the Cocker Spaniel. We could just barely get the picture of this young lady. I think we have the tallest judge and the shortest handler here.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And they meet in between on the dog.
Well, that's the way it goes.
She is from a family. Her mama is a well-known handler, Lisa Arnett. And her grandma's a well-known breeder, and her daddy's a handler. Now, she has been asked to prepare her bitch to come down toward us. And she was headed in the wrong direction. She will go back and start again and come directly towards us, as her judge has told her. All of us head in the wrong direction occasionally. And very gracefully, she goes back to the judge for presentation. And our judge has said that she is the winner. However, I'm a bit confused as to which class. I believe it is junior, not novice junior, but I can't tell from the catalog.
And that has to be the case, I would think, because she is a junior and we were not following in our novice footsteps here. Getting ready now for our best junior handler competition, which will match all of the first place winners together. And I think there are about six or seven, if I'm not mistaken.
Three.
We have the master's class winner, and then
class winners. I believe. Master, open senior, open intermediate. Our
there we are, all seven of our handlers.
Seven. And they are all working hard, setting the animals up correctly, and if they move, working, getting it back to correct.
There's our judge with his judging book in hand. Making sure everyone is in the right position here.
Our judge is, as you said, is checking his list. Christmas is over, but the juniors are hoping for a present.
All right, here's our judge now towards the camera, looking first at the master's class winner and then working his way down. Let's see how he handles his best junior showmanship competition.
Everyone competes equally here.
And Mr. Steele is calling
move, I believe, around. And here we go with our master, Corinne Calzo, and that is an English Springer Spaniel. Next, we will do our open senior, Johnny, with his Buff Cocker Boy. And next we have our Open Intermediate. Now we have, I believe, yes, Elise, our Open Junior. Now we have our Novice Senior. Novice Intermediate. And then our Novice Junior will come and show her abilities and progress. Again, they stacked them. He's asked her, our very youngest competitor, to come up, and he's asked her to move in between the Buff Cocker, and I have exciting news. He has just pointed at the winner. It is J18, our Masterclass English Springer, with Corrine Colzo. And that is, again, the English Springer Spaniel in the Masterclass. She is the best junior at the Flushing Spaniel Show of 2017. Now
judge.
He has to check. He will present a reserve. And well done. He has pointed to the young man, Jonathan Weary, with his ASCOB. He is J17. He is our reserve junior handler at the 2017 show. Our ring steward has asked and congratulated the rest of the class to thank them for competing and time to leave the ring. And they gracefully have done so.
And that wraps it up, folks. That wraps up our 2017 Junior Showmanship Competition. Congratulations to our best junior handler and reserve best junior handler. And our thanks to Sharon Reed for doing a fine job behind the microphone. This is Gary Weitz in Purebred Studios signing off, and we hope you enjoyed the competition. Congratulations to all these great young kids, these young people who make this all possible.